was your day?
It was good.
Yeah, we have bats on campus. When they first built campus, the original drainage came out in this big ditch that's in the Arboretum. And all of the drainage from campus was routed through big stormwater pipes. Well, if you have an open pipe or an open culvert, that can attract the bats because the particular bats we have in there, they want to roost over water and they like to be in caves. So they kind of view the culvert and pipe as a cave, and they go in there and have discovered that they can roost up in there. So I do think we have possibly two or three species in there, but I think the main one is called Myotis ostroriparius, and the fact that that species name has riparius in it, they are water-loving bats. They tend to roost in wet areas. Historically, they would have roosted in trees and bottomland wood, you know, forest swamps. So the stormwater pipe's perfect for them because they like high humidity. Well, bats are nocturnal, so around sundown is when they would come out, because that's when they do all their feeding, is at night. So they're coming out around sundown, they'll fly out for hours at a time, feeding on insects, and they'll come back and roost during the day. That's why they come out at night in a big rush like that. They're just kind of, same reason we have rush hour in the morning, they're getting started. Especially in the Southwest and the Southeast, where you have high bat populations, they consume a tremendous number of insects. I mean, 5,000 bats probably consume 2 million insects in one night. From a conservation standpoint, bats are in decline. In the eastern US, there's a disease that's hitting bats up north, and a lot of the habitats these bats would reside in are being greatly reduced from what they were originally, so there's less habitat for the bats. So even though this particular species we have here are pretty common, over time, there is concern that they may become a species of management concern because of the loss of habitat. People don't need to be afraid of bats. They're relatively harmless. If you see a bat on the ground in the daytime, I would stay away from it. They can carry rabies. I certainly wouldn't want to handle a bat that was in a situation like that. But for the most part, bats are out at night flying around, and I don't think people need to be afraid of them. I think bats get a bad rap just because they're associated with the horror and they come out at night, so they're nocturnal. They're a little creepy because they're mammals that fly. They have funny little faces, so I think, you know, they just kind of have a scariness about them for a lot of people. I think that's mainly why, the darkness, the nocturnal, and that they're just kind of very unusual creatures that look funny. We actually, during our Halloween event, we have a several day kind of Halloween celebration here at the Arboretum. And during those days, we actually put up red lights above the bats, and the students will come and you can stand there at night after sundown, dusk, and for about 2 hours, and you can watch the bats come out, and the red light illuminates them. It's a great time to come out and see the bats.